Galatians 2:20, it says, I have been crucified with Christ, it is no longer I who live, but Christ lives in me, and the life which I now live in the flesh, I live by faith in the Son of God, who loved me and gave himself for me. As familiar of a verse that is to so many of us, how true is that verse, is that in your life and my life? I have been crucified with Christ. It's no longer my life. I've died. It's not me who's living my life, but it's Christ who lives in me. And the life which I now live in the flesh, I live by the faith in the Son of God, who loved me and gave himself for me. That's the very picture of the exchanged life. We have to ask ourselves, are we at that place? And if not, do we desire that place? But I believe from the get-go, we can be in that place. I believe that it's a matter of love and just a surrender that says, God, everything I have, all that I am, every purpose that I've had, I've set aside, and I want you to do whatever you want to do in and through me for your glory. I want to follow your plan, your purpose, and all that you have for me. I don't want to miss a beat, if you will, of what your intent is for my walk with you. That's what God wants for us.